welcome to Talking with Fritz. And I'm Fritz. Today on our show, we have three men who suffer from acute social abnormalities. First, today, we have Bob, and he suffers from acute paranoia. Come on, Bob. From intense voice projection. Come on out, Maurice. Just fine. Come on.
Maurice, quick, be here.
Come on.
There you go. Have a seat. Now, Bob. So, tell us how you discovered your problem.
Problem? What are you talking about? Problem? Do I have a problem?
Bob, I thought you didn't have a problem.
Wait, where do you get these questions? Why do you keep telling them my name?
I see. Moving right along. Ned, could you tell us how your confidence got so low? Ned, stay!
Command's authority, don't he?
Get up! Get out.
I can't do this! Why did you pick me? I'm no good at this.
Why is the audience so close?
This just isn't working. Answer my questions, you weenies. All right. I think it'll be just fine. Now, Maurice, could you tell us if your problem is hereditary?
Speak up! Both my parents had this condition!
Who's the fat guy?
I love this show!
I can't do it! I can't do it!
Ned, get back here right now!
Get me here!
Hold on!
Sit down.
You're not gonna put one of those on me, are you? Are the cameras on?
Look, there it is.
Whoa, where?
It's on your shoulder.
No, no, no. Kid.
I just can't work with these people.
Fritz, we know.